acid will eat right through that metal.
Oh, looks like they called for backup. rebuild my stamina. Now to find a way back to the core. I can climb up from here. I can jump on those metal carriers from here. Three sides to one. I wonder what's behind this door. Jesus, I need to get to the core, fast. I can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. Get anywhere near the core. Saw that node before. Maybe you can help me out. Should help me lower the water. That's the only way I'm gonna get rid of that machine. Not this one. I need the other node. we go! Gather these while I can. out in the wild. Store. Modern doors. They should lead me outside. Shake off this wet. This cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Huh. Smart.
Fly on the wings of the ten. You are a true soldier.
Negative. You can't make the primary drop, so we're rerouting you to collect some personnel.
Have you got a definite position on those machines?
Nothing definite, but projections give you a safe window of 36 minutes.
To load 200 people onto this plane?
250. You're their only way out of there before the swarm hits.
Then you'd better tell them to be ready, and you better be right about that 36 minutes.
Our window of time must not have been as safe as they thought it was. There aren't any more beacons showing up on my focus. This must be the last of the recorders. The Tanakh soldier at the Grove can complete a collection when I return.
Isn't that Aloy? The one who flew on the wings of the tent? You honor the Tanakh.
May our blades strike as one.
Hey, it's Akaro's champion.
With everything that's happened, I feel like I need to do more.
The visions are renewed. Let us receive their wisdom.
So what?
Imagine what else.
Are you an ally just for today? Forever.
Join JTF-10 for a covert operation deep
within the They're here now! Quickly, bring us over!
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Hey, I have some more of the voices you're looking for.
I'm sure I can learn much from them.
That's the last of the voices I can detect.
You found them all. I was worried that the Delvers would have looted them before they could be recovered. The voices of these ancient soldiers deserve to be held in honor, not sold as entertainment. I will make sure everyone who comes to listen knows that it was you who saved them for us. From one recording to all these, now I have the chance to learn so much about this forgotten war. Thank you. It will make me a better soldier, a better Tanakh.
Yourself up all you want.
This is is Romeo requesting status update. Flight 41, you need to adjust your course to avoid the storm.
Is there anything you can't do?
She blew in with the desert wind and it flew like the tent.
Ah, by the way. Well, good thing I had a little
new vision strategy.
All that's enough. Talk yourself up all you want.
Blood of the tent is her.
Strength and courage are yours.
Enter, Outlander.
Are we gonna be able to fix the biosphere with Hephaestus back out in the wild?
With its escape to the Global Cauldron Network, Hephaestus has resumed its operations and increased its security protocols. I am already formulating options to recontain it. Additionally, I will utilize the capabilities of my remaining subordinate functions and make every effort to stave off collapse of the biosphere. I am certain it will gain us some time.
Sounds good.
Reinitialization in progress. I will inform you when it is complete.
Okay, data module's in.
Good
Error. Drone feed disconnected.
Initialization in progress. I will inform you when it is complete.
Did you need something?
I'm surprised you're staying in the base. Thought you'd slink away to one of your workshops.
Look geared up for battle. Always a smart...
holdouts. I heard about these guys. I should take care of the leader first. Give the others a chance to retreat. Should use shock ammo.
Keep watching! We must be closing in!
Stay alert there! How did that Outlander escape? She might come back, so be careful.
Ready for a fight. Someone's on the ground there. Some sort of diversion? Let's go back. You had me there for a second.
Got what I needed from the cauldrons to override clamber jaws.
Standing around, that's all. Okay, spit it out. What? Hecaro and his ilk don't dare challenge us. We've lost too many. That's why we can't.
Yeah, I heard you.
Was it causing any more trouble? Find this in my stash later. Did Just like I thought. Duco will want to see these. that machine will shrug off acid. No good. Okay, one more vista point image. A lot of towers in this one. It looks like it was taken from somewhere really high up. I think I can mine this thing on the tower. Trade the screen shine.
Okay, this looks promising. Maybe the image was taken somewhere on this tower? Better get closer. Try again. Shield wings holding up? Sure, I'm close. There it is. There's data here. Another set of coordinates. Some kind of cache. Looks like I have one more stop to make. I wonder how long these gusts can keep it up. Okay, I think I'm close to the coordinates for the Vistaprint cache. Let me get off. Keepsake and a message. Elizabeth.
Hello. I'm Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Thank you for completing the Vistapoint tour. I hope it's given you a better idea of the work we do at Miriam Technologies, but more importantly, why it is so critical. As you've seen, life is fragile. And as my mother once told me, it needs our support, our care, and our love to survive. I hope this message, which is the core of Miriam's mission, means as much to you as it does to me.
It does, Elizabeth. Thank you. Ooh, steady there.
This is coming with me. Where is this place? I think this is a memorial. Must be for a beloved friend. Someone left a note. Here we remember our friend, with a view as calming as his voice, on stone as strong as his spirit. He was not just our rock. He was our oak. Sturdy and stoic. Whose presence brought us comfort. And whose branches touched us all. Rest in peace. It sounds like he's truly missed.
setting it on fire won't help.
Huh?
going too far. Should head back. now.
Thank you.
hacking onto that. Shotgun at the house.
This will be in my stash when I need it.
Ready for anything now. positive green shine.
could set that machine on fire. Another holdout outpost. Gonna have to get rid of their leader if I want the rest to retreat.
No sign of anyone. My mistake.
Oh, can't feel my toes in this cold. Might cost me a couple of fingers.
Outfitting to Noct with our gear? What next? Teaching him the forge?
Must be the leader of this outpost. They seem to have the best gear.
Any sign of the enemy?
Check for tags. I should check if there's anything with a lock around here.
Talk about hating Outlanders.
The Tanakhs sure change their tune fast when it suits them.
Oh, now you've done it.
Traitor! You're a fierce one, aren't you? Come on, Nora, stay still!
Area should be safe now. Good to know it's there if I need it. This key will open the chest. Tags. Just like I thought. Duco will want to see these.
Outlander.
You're walking.
I offer you an op-
You saved the collar. Honor and strength. But how did he come to be saved?
So I can override headlines, right?
Thank you.
going too far.